G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently on the North Shoreline at Roseville, filming Roseville, part number 4. Just going to be doing some train spotting here during the morning peak. So sit back and enjoy. Thank you. So that Tangara that just departed platform number 2, bound for Hornsby, according to AnyTrip, it was actually scheduled to be a 4-car set, which I thought was quite fascinating. It is extremely rare to see a 4-car train on a suburban line that is not the T7 or the T5. It's even more rare to see one on the North Shore line, particularly during the morning peak out of all times. But yeah, it turned out to be an 8-car train, so it must have just been a bug in the system. But yeah, I did come here just in case if it was a 4-car train, as I thought it would have been quite cool to see one during the morning peak, especially on the T1. But yeah, it wasn't to be. But anyway, we'll stick around for a little longer, film some more trains before I make my way to work.
Okay.